Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Pro Cycling Manager 2015, where we are still playing the Pro Cyclist mode. We are about to race Milano Sanremo, but before I do that, I need to explain something. Between this episode and the last one, which was recorded in the end of October, I think it was, like 26th or something, my hard drive with the game on and my recording software and a lot of other stuff crashed, and I have not had the time and the needed money to replace it. Now I'm not going to ask for money. I got the money now. I'm just waiting for a sale, which is going to happen in less than a month. So yeah. But as a result of this, I only have my SSD hard drive, and I don't have that much space on that one. So if this ends up being a short video, it's because I don't have the stage files and I do not have the hard drive space for the database that I used to use. So any weirdness is a direct result of my hard drive crash, and if that is the case, then this will be the last episode. Because if it crashes because I'm missing the database, some stage files or something like that, I'm not likely to bother, because it's the last season, and as I said, I have limited hard drive space. Anyways, so without further ado, let us give it a shot. Also, any settings in sound and quality and all that is also lost because of the hard drive failure. So yeah. I hope it works. It would not surprise me if it didn't work, but we'll see. Also, if you can see frame rate counter and timer and file size and all that in the top right corner, that's because I don't understand much of my recording software, to be honest. It's only images, it's very little text. Also, I'm amongst the favorites. Interesting. Hopefully my training or preparations for this race has gone the right way. And hopefully,
hello and welcome to Milan for the start of the first and longest classic of the year, with nearly 300 kilometers. This special race is often favorable to sprinters, but punchers can also pull off a victory if they place a decisive enough attack on the final climb of the day, the Poggio, whose summit is just 5 kilometers from the finish on the Via Roma.
Breakaway! In all probability, it won't come to much, but who knows?
Okay, can I change that? No, I can't change that. As I said, the the settings has changed, so I have no idea what was. I just changed the things I knew that I had changed. So fall frequency is 150%, I think. I had no idea what to put on for the sound volume, but I can see now that it's not good. Maybe it changes on fly.
The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish.
I'm Switchblade doesn't fly, but... Big game surface. Cool. That's an option. If I click it again, will it go away? No. Okay, it's turned away, finally. This looks more like it. Also, I have, of course, there's no way for me recording without having some sort of code. What does this button do? I do wish it told me what the different buttons did.
The pack is still losing ground to the breakaway!
I think this looks right. I think this looks good enough. It's not ideal, but I would like to say thank you for the developers to that managed to, first of all, enable cloud saving, which meant that even though I had backup, I should have prefaced this with saying that to fix my computer issues, I had to reformat my SSD as well as losing a hard drive. So I have one hard drive and it's an SSD and it does not have that much space, but I did notice that this game actually has, I'm not sure if it's Steam or it's the game itself, but it has cloud saving, and I did not have, even though I did take backup, I did not have to take the backup of the saves because it was already there. I was surprise, all my saves that I hadn't already deleted was already in my saving folder when I installed the game. And that's really nice. Also, the fact that I can change the settings in-game, in race, although I would prefer to let's say I hover over this FX button, I would have liked to have a tooltip saying that, like, if I hover over the attack button, it says attack. That would be really nice on the tooltips as well. Speaking of tooltips, the cameras could have one as well, and one of them should be reset button, really. Because you can really mess up the camera angle in this game if you are not careful. Anywho, so the goal is to try to win this race, obviously, and apparently, judging of this, at least I'll finish this race, most likely. I don't see any reason that it should crash at this point, but we'll see. The goal is of course to win, but well, I am one of the favorites, yes, I'm not a, wouldn't say I'm a good player or anything like that, so I would not be surprised if I did not win.
We're coming into the Ligurian Riviera. The riders will now follow the Mediterranean through to San Remo.
Also, we do have Michael Matthews and Arnaud Demare as potential winners as well, so we'll see what happens. Once we're certain, I should probably up my effort value so that I don't drop. To be honest, I should probably be a little bit further ahead in the peloton. Just a little bit. That should do it. It's important to maintain a good position after all. That's one of the reasons why you avoid injuries usually. Maintaining position here is of course integral for the result. Now to pay attention to the clock, because I have a... have things to go to today. Even though it's Wednesday and I usually don't have to do anything on Wednesday. So, yeah. Should be able to get in one, maybe two recordings today, which is
and
good.
And here's the Capo Berta. A courageous rider is looking to break away.
It's good that I have time to record today, because the last episode I recorded is going live on Friday. So this is going live this Sunday, end of the week I'm recording it, so yeah.
The Chaprisa is the penultimate difficulty of the race.
I do think it's best to wait until
with less than 20 kilometers,
time.
The lead is still over a minute. It's going to be hard work to maintain the breakaway.
Though I'm not sure. Yeah, it's last time.
Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! 15 kilometers remaining. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group! Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. Attack with the finishing line within reach! There's now just 10 kilometers left.
There's goes my attempt at way at least.
Only 5 kilometers left.
Yeah, I have to go full speed.
It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. There goes the sprint. The strong men are giving their all.
Come on. Don't pass me, don't pass me, don't pass me, don't do it, don't do it. Please don't do it.
A great victory.
Yes!
He really handled the breakaway well.
Wow.
We're waiting
that
for the tailenders
close.
Who continue to arrive.
That was really close. Was that Plockersmith? That was taken over for Ethics Quickstep. They really did a good race, got second and third. But they did not do a good enough race, as I proved. Yeah, well, time to wait for the year.
And here are the key moments of the race.
Good camera positioning in their game. I think that's the Blacksmith team. Holy cow, he came quick. Oh, and the newspaper, I don't have to worry about censoring that anymore. Yeah, Plugsmith. That guy's not even that great of a sprinter, that's impressive. That he came that quickly, since he is not that great of a sprinter. Anyways, that's a second Milano Sanremo win, two in a row. That's really nice. And then it's just take the boat across the Mediterranean or just fly to get more rest. Well, we'll see. And I get a free roll. I'm supposed to do not attack. I can do not attack. So, yeah. If you see a lot of similar jerseys, that's probably because of the file is missing, although I don't think that's going to be the case. From what I can see. But
hello to one and all. The profile of this race is quite flat. Expect a fast pace from the peloton.
One thing's for certain, the game audio is louder than what I used to have it as. But that's okay. Most of the time it's just gonna be swoop, 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 swoop. So I hope I do remember after this race to actually change it. Where am I in the peloton? I am in the front now. This is where I want to be. And yes, I used the mouse wheel, so I actually changed the camera. Speaking of mouse wheel, I don't know if it... I think I mentioned it, but my mouse was actually quite broken because it's fallen to the floor. For a couple of times, and by a couple of times I mean probably closer to 100 times in total, so it was in pretty rough shape, so I bought a new one. So now I can actually use the mouse wheels without being worried about it not actually working as intended. I also got the next game. I'm not sure how long it is going to be or if it's actually going to do a series on it after all, because I played a bit and I don't think it's going to suit my channel in hindsight, but it's a game I enjoy playing, I think. Sometimes I feel like I don't enjoy it, but I truly do, but that's a completely different discussion. And it's of course WWE 2K16, and it came... My computer crashed on Monday, last week. And it came on Wednesday last week, I think, so I had it for a week. So we'll see what happens with that. Do not be surprised if you see something on the channel. But... now I have more than enough to keep up with Project Manager for this final season and Final Fantasy X, which I'm on Monday uploaded up until episode 20. Yeah, we're slowly getting caught up, just 18 more episodes to upload and I'll upload everything I got of that one. Yeah. That is correct, I have 18 episodes of Final Fantasy X recorded. Are waiting to be uploaded since October 6th. That's the last time I recorded Final Fantasy X. October 6th, I still have 18 more episodes to upload. So yeah, that's probably going to be more recording there soon, TM. I also need to clean up my external hard drive where all my recording goes. Not a lot of stuff to do, really. And if you still haven't figured it out, or I haven't mentioned it, I don't know which one it is, and if you're still actually watching, then the reason I'm only uploading one video a day is because that I don't have that good internet. And I don't want to upload every single night, because I think that it's a good idea to let my computer rest all night every once in a while, so one video a day, at least for the foreseeable future. It's also more manageable for me personally. I mean, I am a full-time student, so yeah. Charge! I wonder if I'll actually get away.
Only 5 kilometers left.
I got a gap.
Uh-oh, leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. There goes the sprint. The strong men are giving their all. He dug deep inside himself to earn this victory.
No, just give me a gap. in the end, and I am likely to maintain it. That's nice.
And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.
Oh well. Make up for some of the short ones lately. Leader's jersey, and I don't... This is the settings I have. Random potential doesn't matter because it's already started to save game. We need to turn on down this one. Let's do it to 15. Save changes. Yes, I play on normal. I'm not going to bother turning it up, because this is the last season, really, so... Yeah, and I have to do one more race to... Wait, I actually don't have to do it because of the 20 minute... Right, so... Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. And I will see you next time. Take care, everybody.